You mentioned the names, and I'm looking through it because he endorsed the book.
So did a lot of real good. Yeah, you look at some of the people. Clint Arnold endorsed that. Erwin Lutzer endorsed it.
Erwin Lutzer of Moody Church, Randy Alcorn, and Ergen Kaner. And who else has endorsed the book?
Oh, there's been so many of them. It's fun. Joel Hellerman, Greek teacher at Talbot. I love it when people say, well, Carl, if you knew the original languages, you would understand. I say, no, don't go there. Don't go there. That's not the battle. There's too many people good on both sides. Bubeck, you mentioned Bubeck endorsed it. Dickinson endorsed it. Marcus Warner, you mentioned, endorsed it. Dean Vandermeer from Set Free Ministries, you might expect him. He's really good with this stuff. He knows what he's doing there in Michigan. The former president of Lockyer of Multnomah, he died, but he endorsed it. In other words, I got people from the sports world. I've got lots of counselors. I've got theologians. I just wanted a real cross mix of people to go, you know, you can find people that are very solid, that you have great, great respect for, who say, I don't want to talk about this. And you can find other people who've got all their credentials, they've gone to the same schools, and they say, this is actually real. I do want to talk about this. So since I came out of the background I did, where usually you run from it, you ignore it, you reject it, I thought I was very happy to have some of the people that were willing to, Janet Parshall, you mentioned her, you talk about a straight shooter that loves the book. She said, I'd love to endorse that thing. You'll see. I went from 7 in the first edition to, I don't know how many there are now, about 60 now, I think.
Oh my
god. People that said in that latest edition, came out 21. And they represent butchers, bakers, candlestick makers, moms, dads, older, younger, professional athletes, MDs, doctors, psychologists, psychiatrists, theologians. I think what they're saying is, it's okay to check this out.